Hey guys, what's up? Hope you're having a good day. Make sure I can subscribe back with another video. So the helicopter update literally came out about like 2 minutes ago. Just, let me claim something. The heli update literally just came out. Of course I rebirthed. Of course. Gotta speed this up. Should not have rebirthed. I need to get to the helicopter. There's now mobile support. So that's pretty exciting. Let's get this. Alright. I need to get a shield generator. You know what, for the sake of this video, we have to check for game passes. No game passes, perfect. Robux. I know I wasted my Robux, but still. Got 1.2 million shield generator. Power generator. Upper walls. Stairs, paths, walls, door. Alright, stairs. What else do I need to buy? Roof. Lights. Helicopters. Pilots. Parachute. Need some more money, it's fine. I don't have that much money. I'll just buy this. Just to have it. I'll just get everything here, I guess. Oh, jeez, this is exciting. Been waiting so long for a new helicopter. Finally did that. I might just get this thing that I did. Yep. Got everything ready. See how much this thing costs. My 24 speed two lock missiles. The hide looks like it has slightly better stats with that speed, but the hide is still gonna be better. Max speed, max firepower, one health, max health, max firepower, but two speed. Let's just spawn in. Oh my god. Oh, the helicopter finally fits in here. The helipad. Let me get in the heli. Maybe I have to actually... Oh, I actually have to get in. Oh. Whoa. No. How do I... That's... Left all. Hover. Steer. Throttle. Direction throttle. I don't know. I guess it's like a thought. How do I open the door? Flares. Flares have a cooldown, okay. But I guess you have like an infinite amount. Fire missiles? They don't fire as fast, but their effects are better, I think. It's a health thing. Okay, this is good. So I wanna go for a landing at my base. Oh, the graphics, jeez. Whoa, my missiles are back. Huh? Oh my god, there's a cooldown. That's actually really cool. Stop shooting. Alright, let's go for a landing. Except I don't really know how to. It's so cool with the missiles. See how I land. Let's figure that out. The controlling is so much better. I'm not using hover mode right now. I just won't use it though. They go automatically. Okay, actually with the controls, oh god. Oh, I think I was wrong. Oops. I'm not even in hover mode. Go forward. Engine or something. Like, how do you turn the engine off? Pitch, roll, drop. Okay. I'm not fully sure how I feel about this update, but we'll see. Let's just test out the crashing physics. Let's go for takeoff. Oh, so if you land it and take off, it repairs. Cool. No, let's test the missiles. I think they're more powerful. Let's go for a landing. Not bad. Okay, that's pretty cool. It's kind of laggy. Really laggy. Jeez. There we go. Let's get the loadout locker. I think it's here. Bot is here. It has to. No way. Oh, there we go. I was gonna say. Oh, I forgot to equip the. I forgot to get the 2X. Here we go. So excited. I've been waiting for a new helicopter for a while. Although I'm somewhat disappointed with the new heli remodel UI thing. Just because it was like, you know, can't really turn off the engine and landing gear when you want. And with the, what is it? The, yeah, you can't really open the doors when you want, which is sad. As you'd expect. Huey? But like, how do you get this helicopter? Oh, it's an operation. It's an operation. We'll test out the little bird first. And then the Huey. I didn't know it. There's an operation. Controls are basically the same. Oh, he's gotta be kidding me. Out of every base, he chooses mine. Of course. Jeez. Pilot operations. He's dead. It's nice. Jeez. It's open fire on this guy or something. I don't know. I'm supposed to, I guess you just like walk in. But I want there to be a way to open those doors. I'm gonna land. Or at least try to. The new landing's kinda hard. Whatever. Right, gotta go in for a landing. Flares are cool, I guess. Missiles look much better. All right, going in for a nice landing. so hard. Landing used to be so much easier. Tap the forward button. How do you do this? Go forward. Jeez. Land over here. What if you would've like skydive? What is this? Hello. That was kind of easy. All right, let's tasks. How much would that cost? What is shooting at me? The sink fight us like men, but they were the ones using vehicles. Let's get a gate there. This is an argument, I guess. Let's try it. Where are your Robux? Let's see. Here. So now you get some. Be right back. Alright guys, I'm back with some Robux. Just make sure it went through. I just did it, so it might take a minute. So I got the Robux. My heli's about to despawn, it's fine. Come on. Load. There we go. Here we go. Perfect. Now, just buy that, I guess. Make sure I have everything ready and let's test it out. This is all right. Check this thing out. Oh, it's 500,000. Oh. I don't have 500,000 right now, so I'll have to hopefully have enough. 700,000. I still need to get my bunker stuff. I'll have 565,000 here. I might make another video showcasing like the second seat for it, because there's a co-pilot part. Or the gutter. Which could be really cool. How do I put the landing gear away? I swear there needs to be an option for that. Not enough. Time. That works. How is he? Oh my God. How is... hit him. So annoying. Flirt. I guess those. Help. Look what we have here. Little heli. How do I? It's hard to get a lock. And you have to be decently close. Man. Okay. Just used flares. Stand off. I'm a while, but I got him. Some really good attacks with that. Watch players just in case. Might as well just fire this. This is a pretty cool update. Set a flare. Oh, that did not really work as planned. Alright, took him down. I gotta get him without, it's hard, definitely, but. That's one problem, it's flares. Let's take this thing down for a landing. And by landing, I mean this. Okay. I think that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah. Bye guys. Yeet.